This is Ferris. It's been 2 hours since the Paladin left. My leg. I can't staunch the bleeding. The bullet must have hit an artery. Brandis, if you get this, I hope you made it back to Aslan in time. There was nothing you could do for me. Get to the bunker up north. You'll survive. That's all that... all that matters.
Hell yeah. Someone gonna splatter your brains! Wounded! Pay for that!
What are you building?
Tinker, tinker, tinker. Strong? Boy, Strong want to smash something. Fist was weak leader. Strong glad to be rid of him.
Another day in the Commonwealth. Thank you.
Easy living, this ain't. Oh, sorry. Thought you might be one of those forged maniacs, but you don't have the burns. A group of them took over the old ironworks, and they'll shoot you just as soon as look at you.
I'm with the Minutemen. Tell me what happened, and maybe I can help.
Well, I'll be jiggered. Didn't really expect anybody to come. That bastard son of mine, Jake, snuck out in the middle of the night to join him. He grabbed my granddad's old sword. It's the closest thing I've got to an heirloom. If you really are with the Minutemen, and you want to help, well, it would mean a lot to me if you could get that sword back.
I'll find it.
You're doing me a big favor, and I'll make it up to you as best as I can. Where'd you put those few...
only a fucking coward hides.
Ain't personal. Just you.
Disappearing act. Huh?
You are so dead!
Kicking? Jesus!
No need to hide. It'll all be over soon. Time's up! Oh, I know you're here. I'll find you.
How much you got left here?